birds flying for the disturbance. Hinchinbrook Island. Choppy ocean. Mr. William's so-called resort in the mangroves. Note the shadows on the sand. Before we have a look at Mr. Williams's dilemma. Not even room to turn the car around at the drive in the paddock. One little marina filling up with silt. Trouble is, it'll take a lot to pull it all down, won't it? Move it somewhere else. A lot of palm trees brought in. They've got bicycle paths anyway.
Yeah, right, let's go.
Inside the highway. It's some nice hills. It's some nice bushwalking. Little walk at Townsville. Next to the military museum, which is closed until further notice. This looks like a completely, well it is, completely artificial swimming area, safe from stingers and sharks. tell you about the steam cleaning down there. That's the surf beach with their flags. Nice little jetty. And the car's going up to the lookout. That's where we went with Graham and you. We got steady cam on digital direction, the last few shots. Whole string of trees all the way down this stand. Beautiful drive. Thank you. train was going off some empty carriages and he was going to the mill. stuck on a bit of sugar.
Very neat top up job. I was putting more in than the other guy did.
There's a few ducks. Must be something to eat down here. Digital stabilizer on, going in little jerks. Whistler ducks. This is our worst caravan park ever. This is a quiet moment and all the trucks have stopped. This is just about the end of our Cape York trip. This is the Brisbane River. Mel and Julie have left us for a little walk along the edge of the river before we go out for dinner. This is a nice salubrious suburb on the edge of there, Mount Ommaney suburb, and that leads down to Brisbane. Some of the houses up there look over a cliff down on the river. It's all very dry and desolate this time. Hey. Cheers. Here we go. 60
years.
Here's to retirement.
Here's to a change in lifestyle.
And retirement.
Change in lifestyle.
And it's the